they have feathers. Oh, yay, this is the perfect time to test out my portable power fan.
And it's time for all of us to get going on a raptor roundup.
What?
Are you looking for velociraptors?
I just started on my time machine.
Well,
I can't get us back to the age of the dinosaurs yet.
Yeah. I'm not even sure you have to.
Hey.
A raptor! Oh, if Jimmy stuck around, you could have told him. Right. The bird of prey kind of raptor. And then we could have told this raptor's ear.
Looks like a dinosaur with feathers.
Right. It's called the secretary bird, also known as the hunter bird. Yeah, let's call him the hunter bird.
Yeah, I like hunter bird feathers. Like all birds, it's a
direct descendant of the raptor.
But how exactly do you know it's a member of the group of birds called raptors?
Because every raptor has these features: a curved, sharp bill, eyes in front of its head, both pointed forward, strong, powerful beak with long, curved claws called talons. Raptors use these features to hunt, and that is what this hunter bird uses.